currently out here at Time. We're doing my show for August, so you already know it's gonna be lit. First things first, please my channel, my name's Keshawn Yedekun.
I'm an alto saxophonist, multi-instrumentalist, and performing artist from Upper Darby, Pennsylvania. And my goal on this channel is to become a world-renowned music legend. So I post vlogs, performances, song covers, you name it.
So thank you, simply make sure to subscribe to my channel. We got amazing musicians out here. It's a packed house. I'm gonna pan around probably soon. But yeah, it's gonna be a little time, y'all. So let's get into it.
Yo, it's Scarlett. I got my Hammond cornet, and we are kicking butt tonight at Time. So, you know, tearing this up. We got Mr. B. Brandon over here. We got Stan, we got Chris. And, you know, yours truly behind the camera. I think we're doing pretty good tonight. We're having a fun time, and everything feels natural. So, kicking butt, throwing new tunes in the set. So,
what's up, y'all? Stan, playing the guitar. I'm excited to play tonight at Time. I'm excited for the first set. We'll see how it goes. I think it'll go great.
What's up? It's Chris. I'm on bass tonight. I'm going to turn up at Time. Get ready.
What's up, y'all? My name's Brandon. I play drums. And I'm looking forward to having a good time playing this.
Thank you. few moments later.
Yo, so we just finished the first...
Stop the cap.
Like, it's probably like the second set already. We went a little bit overtime, not gonna lie, but the vibes were just so cool, I could not end it. So we're about to kick off the next set. We're gonna do City Dreams, and it should be lit, man. This is Colin's board, you feel me? He's got the organ set up right over here. We got the drums over here, man. The bass all the way in that dark corner right there. We can't forget about the sax, you feel me?
Epilogue.
So this is like probably like 2 days later. Honestly, guys, time was lit. Huge thanks to everyone who came out to the show. I appreciate it. Man, I don't know. It was just something about that night that felt cool. You know, the set was, I think I kind of took a different approach with the set list this time. So I might kind of stick with that same vibe next time. If you guys like this video, please make sure to like, comment, share, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe. Make sure to follow me on social media. Links are down below inside the description. Make sure to turn on post notifications, the bell icon next to the subscribe button so you never miss a video from my channel. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys soon. Peace.